Zeke Williams with you on WKEV Radio. Mrs. McKinley swallowed her dentures, nearly choking to death, but that's not the least of her problems, as one of her sheep was struck by lightning. The resulting wool fire burned down the rest of their barn.
By the monster truck, Snagglepuss.
Father Jebediah, please give me... Heal this woman!
If you're driving tonight, do be careful.